Welcome back, rookie. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. first exit.
All right, don't panic, but I think I'm onto something big with this latest car rumour. Start having a sniff around the festival and keep quiet about it, yeah?
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Get a load of that! Looks like an old Baja truck. Oh, this thing's won more off-road races than you or I have had hot dinners.
Needs new tyres, probably new suspension. I'll call you when it's ready.
Around when it is safe to do so. meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
No. They found one of these things in Texas a few years back, but I had no idea there was another. That is a 250 GTO. We've hit the jackpot.
Wait till you see this thing return to its former glory. I'll call you.
Destination. Around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left.
5 cross-country wins already. Crikey. Do you do this to all the race coordinators or just me?
El Hemi Superstock está listo. That means the Dodge Dart Hemi is ready, Superstar.
It's time to expand. What are we doing next?
I've been sitting on this one for a while. It's the showcase I've always wanted to do. See you there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. have arrived at your destination.
Okay, you versus some monster-sized trucks. This is gonna be good.
Damas y caballeros, here they come! Who's terrifying monster? And the brave hero trying to beat them both? Who's fighting for the winner? Who will be victorious? Who, my friend? Who?
course you did it. Now, how about a victory lap in that thing? What's it like behind the wheel?
Oh, this is fun!
Now, we've got the whole stadium rigged, and you're what they all came to see. Go give these people a show.
Superstar finally has the biggest car to match! Go! 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 Damas y caballeros! I think that monster is hungry! Hungry for...
Fans bring hype, hype brings expansions, everything is going to plan. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
meters. Turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, amigo! I hear Horizon Street Sin Pilotos talking about you, saying you might be the next big thing on the scene. With the wins you're getting, I think they have a point.
Hey, Ricky. Sorry to interrupt your Hall of Fame chase, but we need to pick an adventure.
great. They're filming for the new Vanguard Force movie, and the star Frankie Beaumont was asking around for you. I still don't think the two of you look anything alike, but Frankie really seems to need your help. Around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, it's Frankie. Frankie Beaumont. You did some stunt driving on a movie back in the UK. People said we look alike. Anyways, I could use a hand with something.
Horizon Arcade will begin shortly. Good luck. You have arrived at your destination.
Wow! It's like looking in a mirror.
Right? I mean, the perfect stunt double is an identical twin.
You said you wanted some driving lessons. Get in! Let's go!
So, there's a new movie. Vanguard Force 10.
Yeah, I've seen the teasers. And I had fun driving stunts in the last one.
Right. The director is insisting we do our own stunts this time round. So I need to get decent after the standard you set on the last one.
Have to do your own stunts? Oof. Well, let's see what we can do.
That's the Stockholm slide.
We've already started filming. It's hopeless. I'll never impress Victor Garcia Hernandez as a driver or legitimate dramatic actor. Actually, I have an idea. Since, you know, there's a bit of resemblance here. What if we don't tell anyone and...
And hang on. You do the driving and I do the acting. I think we could pull that off.
Got a stunt coming up. Get the costume on and pretend to be me.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. arrived at your destination.
Don't sweat the dialogue, mate. We'll get that later. You just focus on your driving.
Okay, Mike. Will do.
Mate, come see me after we cut. I'll get you some lozenges or something.
Scene 15. Downhill escape stunt sequence. Action!
Righto, Victor. And this is the very first shot of the movie, yeah? No intro, just straight in with the car chases. Well, you're the genius.
Very good, Mike. I'm in the helicopter. I look forward to seeing what our driver can do.
That was Mike Steele. He does the stunt direction while Victor is the overall director. Seems like he bought it.
Obstacles ahead. You haven't done this before. Just keep your foot down and take the hit, okay?
Not my first time.
Now, keep a tight line through here.
I don't know about Victor, but that looks mint to me.
In the aerial unit. Says he likes to have a god's eye view. Hang on, we'll put him on.
We are the stuff that dreams are made of, my friends. Mako is our canvas, the car our paintbrush, and Vanguard Force Ted would be our masterpiece. Andro, let's go!
Buy it.
He did. We can make this work.
Hey, Ricky. Festival setup is looking pretty good, right? I don't know. I think we have a few more adventures in us. And you want to put a bow on your Hall of Fame run, right?
Hey, mi amigo.
I was talking to someone who found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck?
Mike and his crew are ready for the next stunt. I snuck away to my trailer to call you. Victor thinks I'm preparing.
In 100 meters...
Charlie!
sharp right. Turn sharp right.
Definitely a classic camioneta. Ford F-100. Let's take you back.
I haven't worked on one of these since I was 10. I'll call you when it's done.
Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Right. Keep it in the river along here, and upright if you can, Frankie.
Scene 23. Mad Alex. Action!
This is Alex's last chance. Without this vehicle, we would not be able to trigger the dimension portal. There will be explosions and many digital things. But the truth is in the vehicle, in the way to drive. Make me believe.
Surface is rough through here. So push through it. Give it some.
Thank you.
driving for years. Yes! And now through the resistance camp. Let nothing stand in your way. Wonderful, Frankie! That's amazing! You truly grasp the essence of the character.
Victor's notoriously difficult to please, but he loves your driving, Frankie. Ready for the next setup?
C-25! One flew over Cobalt's nest. Action!
Now the supplies are delivered. Alex Cobalt must escape, not from aliens, but from a phantasmagoria of fears and doubts tracing all the way back through everything you have experienced.
I don't know what a phantasmagoria is, but I've whacked a rally V8 in that thing, so give it the goods! Barricades and ramps ahead! Keep your speed up! Hard turn onto some winding roads up ahead!
Did you learn to drive like that, Frankie?
So, I have some ideas for some improvisation. We could do a scene along the beach, or around the airplane graveyard. I'm not sure which, so you choose.
Along the beach?
Yeah, I can think of some stunts.
Turn left.
Thank you.
500 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Victor has handed this one off to me. He's working on something new for the ending, and that has me worried. Anyways, go for it, Frankie, and let's get this one!
Beach rush! Action! We've got debris along the beach. Dodge that, and keep away from the houses. Otherwise, there's people who have to edit it all out digitally, frame by frame. Brilliant, kid! Frankie, sorry, don't know why I said kid there. We'll be right back.
I'll take this footage to Victor. Wait till he sees what his superstar... sorry, movie star can do.
Right. We've got another stunt. Drop by when you have a moment.
In 400 meters, turn left. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the two masterminds caught in the act. Can't believe I didn't recognize your driving sooner, kid.
Mike. Glad you're here. How do you like this dummy the art department made? It's very realistic.
Save it, Frankie. This is a brilliant idea. But if you're gonna keep Victor in the dark, you'll need my help.
It's nice to be working with you again, Mike.
You can talk. I never expected that. Look, get in the car. We've got a big jump to do.
Scene 43. Time travel volcano jump. Action!
Mike, did you just say volcano jump?
Come on now, kid. I saw the opening ceremony. Hammer it up the hill, kid. That stunt vehicle is a Mike Steel Special. Custom engine and suspension. Why? It's nice to have a real driver at the wheel.
I heard that.
Frankie? Brilliant! Well done! But we keep this between us, yeah? No need for Victor to know. Hey there, kid. We've got a new stunt set up. Drop by when you can.
Hey, Ricky. You know what time it is. Where to next?
Thought you'd never ask. Alex has been talking gauntlet ideas for weeks. I'll call him.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but that's about all I can think of for Horizon Wilds. You did it! gauntlet scouted and waiting. It's going to be a good one. Even I barely know where we're going.
Across all speed traps. Are we under tuning these all?
No, wait. I forgot, it's you. The scores are probably fine.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hey there, Frankie. No, don't talk. We have to protect that nice bankable accent of yours. Get in the car. I'll explain the stunt as we go. Scene 68, Dr. Strangeguard, action! Careful up ahead, watch the turn. Speed up. Blimey. Victor's on the phone. Keep it tight, kid. Victor!
Senor Steele, Frankie's driving is exceptional as always. But why did I just catch a glimpse of another Frankie relaxing in his trailer with a mug of lemon tea?
That was a dummy. It was a stunt dummy. Gotta go, Victor. Bye! Hey, I always have a role in the movies I make. I was Pursuit Beast number 2 in the one we made in the UK.
The one that ran into the wall. I love that bit.
Very funny, Captain Silent Protagonist. Now drive! Nicely done. It's good to be working with you again, Frankie. Oh, too close by half. Let's get this done. Kid, we have a small problem on Vanguard. Meet me and Frankie when you can.
About, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the first exit. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
The director was asking why I'm not doing my lines in the stunt sequences.
Don't worry about it, Frankie. I'll cover for you. Hey, kid, you ready for the next set?
Sure. What's the stunt?
Scene 95, highway escape, action!
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depth. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps, imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue, perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
With you voicing it, I bet.
back around and we'll go again.
Talk me through this. What's my motivation?
So, it's a race, basically. Gotta outrun the pursuit car.
I can explain, Mike. And that is an excellent accent, Frankie. You have hidden depths. This is an escape, of course. The self-replicating control system is intent on stopping you. It has commandeered a pursuit vehicle. You must escape it. If it helps. Imagine the pursuit vehicle has a number of hilarious lines of dialogue. Perhaps even emerging as the true star of this movie.
With you voicing it, I bet.
Well done. This is gonna look great. And there we go. That's done. Only one more stunt to do. I'll call you when we're set up. Hey, kid. Next scene set up. Meet me with the stunt unit.
F-100 is restored. That was fun. The Y-block is just how I remember. Come get it whenever you're ready.
400 meters. Turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Right, this is the last shot we need to get. Should be easy.
What could go wrong?
Scene 107. Data upload stunt sequence. Action! Right, we've got other stunt drivers in traffic vehicles. Dodge and weave, and get to the destination as quick as you can.
Thank you.
This is where we bring the pieces together. Past, present, future, messages and themes come across the franchise coming together. Not resolved. Never resolved.
Don't worry about all that past, present theme stuff. Let's just get this done before he rumbles us.
In 100 meters, turn sharp. In 100 meters, turn sharp left. In 100 meters, turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Coming up on the destination now. Just get there!
There we go! Cut and print it there! Stunt units are wrapped on Vanguard Force 10. It's up to Victor in the editing booth now. He's not the type of director to change his mind, or ask for reshoots, or anything like that. Right?
Mike's going off the deep end. Something about product placement. Can you drop by?
Easy, Frankie. I'm on my way.
Arrived at your destination.
There's a new scene. Apparently, we need to take advantage of the presence of a major cultural event to root the story in the zeitgeist.
What now?
Get in the car, kid. I'll explain.
Scene 103. Something at the festival. Floor it, kid! Straight through the festival! Hit the jumps! Apparently the scene's got to go right through the middle of a race or something. Tell Scott Tyler not to flop his lines this time.
Wait. We're putting the festival in the movie. And Scott Tyler's got lines!
That's right, kid! Up through here! Head for the ramp! Cue the drivers! Cue Scott!
What is this? Who is this driving through the festival? This is unplanned and exciting!
I'm Scott Tyler! My name's Scott Tyler!
We Let him write his own lines. Here we go. There's cars coming the other way, so watch it.
That was close. What now? This is very improvised.
To be enough for him, right? Right, kid. We're back in it. Get here when you can.
Another stunt? I'll be right there.
It's 400 meters. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right.
This is a drift run. You have to stick to the route. But traction is optional.
Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Thank you.
complete. Get to round two. Mount those skills!
All right, kids. Fun's over. Traction control on. Back to work at the festival now. Unless, of course, you'd prefer to take another drift run.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey there. So, I just got off the phone with the director, and he wants one more stunt.
And not just any stunt. He wants me to jump across the bay, being chased by a cargo plane.
And there's dialogue all over it, so no driver swapping. I think it's time we fessed up to Victor.
Hang on. If we can't swap drivers, why don't we swap cars?
With one waiting in the motorway tunnel. Right. I need props and another hero car. Do we even have another hero car? Yes, we do! The one that was too fast for anyone to drive! I'll get it ready over at the bridge.
Scene 117. One take. Action!
I'll do the first section, and you take over at the tunnel.
We can do this, Frankie. Just drive casual.
Now, Frankie, it is time. We must close the loop, combine the dimensions, and transform this conflict into art.
Got a bad feeling about this.
See, you are being torn apart from the inside. It's almost as if there is another Alex Cobalt straining, fighting to take control. Understand? And fine.
You're gonna make it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Go, quick. I can't act and drive at the same time.
The plane's spinning up. Get to the airfield. Go!
The car's a bit of a handful. This is the high power one Victor asked for, but we never used, so, enjoy?
Whoa! This thing can move!
We need a line here, I think. Frankie, would you improvise something for me, please?
I have to return to... the future!
Si, muy bien, you capture the conflict perfectly.
From watching the feeds. Amazing work. Great driving. And, I mean, reasonable acting, too.
Okay, it's restored. Come down and pick up the competizione when you're ready.
Hey, Ricky. We've got adventures to plan. You're not in the Hall of Fame yet, kid.
agree more. I'll tell Alex the Titan is a go.
Word that you've approved construction on the Titan. Whoa, this'll be fun. See you there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn left.
Zero to 60 in 3.6 seconds. Ask Jay to take you to the drag racing meetup.
But don't be surprised if nobody wants to line up against you.
I don't know how he came to Mexico. I don't know how or why it was abandoned. All I know is that it belongs to you now, Superstar. Here's the keys. Here it is. I can't believe we found an F-40. Keys are in the ignition. Enjoy!